at Holiday Golf Course. This is a snake interrupting a father and son's golf game. Calvin Bruce tells News 13 they were in the golf cart head to the ball when this rattlesnake stopped them in their tracks. That looks like a fairly sizable snake.
Yeah, that's huge.
That's a big snake.
I didn't know that that was a common thing. I mean, I know you've talked about seeing snakes on the golf course.
I've seen all kinds.
They're not usually that big, are they?
No, that's a pretty, I mean, that guy's thick. He's eating well out of Holiday Golf Course.